And staying on the gridiron, 23 Clemson football players have tested positive for the coronavirus. Those players are among 28 athletes or staff members who tested positive since returning to school on June 8th. Clemson athletic spokesman Jeff Callen said most of those who tested positive have been asymptomatic for coronavirus and none have required hospitalization. All those who tested positive have been isolated for a period of at least 10 days.